taking yeah, that no,
he
far.
Wasn't. Gotta, come on, man. You gotta yeah. be off and get situated. Then hop. This ain't school. You don't get off.
And telling the judge, hold on. All your other court cases today.
Oh,
and the judge's
man.
Face.
It looked like the public defender was.
Defender, yeah.
There's no defending this.
Yeah, no.
Like, this has got to be a jury.
I can see Jerry doing that, though. Like, I thought of Jerry.
You wouldn't have did
law
that.
By cities. And
so I would have, like, yeah. changed it to
that's right.
Bring.
Yeah.
Volunteering.
Oh,
yeah. Seatbelt, though. That's
yeah.
fine. Yeah.
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 And the wheel in hand.
Why?
There's no defending that. All right.
No. It's still open, and like we were on a call. Yes. Everyone.
Oh.
Take our picture.
It was,
I'm surprised they didn't name you Drake. They should have named you
Taller room, no view, no water view, but whatever.
Still, at least they have that memory, Jerry, and it was a good one, you know?
Good.
I don't know. I often. I was made in New Jersey.
No,
do you guys know?
I have no idea,
but I often tell Elvis where he was conceived, and I'll share it with you because. No, it's because his name is Elvis. We didn't name him after Elvis Presley, but I do love Elvis Presley. But he was conceived on Bourbon Street in New Orleans. Wait, it gets better. It gets better. He was born in New York City, raised in Laurel Canyon.
Okay.
The man has music in his bones. Like my son, and then his name is Elvis. Like, it's like, you know what I mean? Like, it's a good. Story to him because it's a good conceit.
Yeah, no, it is.
Yeah.
I mean, I do have I have one question.
Yes,
street. You didn't mean like on the street. You didn't mean like on the street. Like it was like.
Yeah. In a bar?
Yeah. That's right. That's enough.
Yeah.
No more. Okay. That's
at least my parents got a hotel room.
Hey, that's right.
No, I don't know.
You don't know?
I have no idea. Oh,
and what about you and Crystal with your
I will say, oh my.
Say it!
Hey, our daughter was conceived. Put that out.
Dead.
We're still friends. We're still
that's
friends.
That's a good friend.
Yeah. He forgave me.
Okay. No, but that's a good friend for you. Okay. As I'm sure we
have to be.
Good
about. There's no other option. But I'm telling you what, this would so be me on Wheel of Fortune.
Yeah.
I watch this show and it's like all I'm missing is one letter and I still can't get the word. I'm like,
yeah.
What could that be? What could it be? Like, I can't do this game. I am the worst. You will never see me on this game, guys.
So you just blurt it out, just whatever.
I would do something like that because I can't figure, like, my brain doesn't work that way.
Well, the contestant went.
It's like, what did he just say? If you go back and watch the clip, he's just
like. All right.
Welcome back. I'm so excited for this. I've been wanting to get her on the show for a long time. The baddest bitch in heels is here. The hilarious and fabulous. Okay, now play. We're thrilled to have you here for the first time, and we've known you used to perform at the Baton Club.
Ooh. Amanda.
No,
it's Jerry.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, because now I got to rethink it. Cause...
Hey, Jerry.
Okay, so I'm a bit nervous. I'm a bit nervous because, Flame, you're here for a very special reason. I need to get myself together for the daytime Emmys. Okay. Flame, you're going to teach me the appropriate way to walk in heels. So what do you want me to do first?
Okay, so the first thing, you have the comfortable shoe. Shoe Cam, get that shoe. You have to get a shoe that works for you.
Okay,
this is Sam Edelman. And had Dorothy had these shoes on, she'd have got
it. Okay, got it.
So what you do is you feel your woman. You
got it.
Put your hand on your hip. You balance your arm out.
Hand on hip.
And you walk one foot in front of the other. Come on, Cheryl. Come on, you got it.
Hold on.
Get sexy.
Okay.
Stop walking like you stole. They not stolen shoes. You paid for those. I know you did.
Okay, so I think I got it. I think I got it.
It's the walk back that gets you. It's the walk back. One more time. Let's see it, Cheryl. Let's see it.
Okay, you want to see
it? Hand on hip. Balance with the other arm. Yeah.
Pretty good. Okay. Okay. Okay.
All right. Well, okay. While Cheryl gets into the zone, Flame is going to get us into the mood. Set the mood, Flame Maestro. Cue the lights and music.
Okay, you ready? Come on, Jerry, what you got? Wait a minute! Jerry, don't do that! Almost raise the dead! I'm just trying to...
Shoes. Okay. What is good about it?
Well, slingbacks are really easy to walk in because it gives you a better balance.
Got it.
Confidence, Cheryl. Believe it.
Cheryl,
believe it.
Y'all walk with me. Walk with me. Walk with me.
My inspirations were sure because he cashed the check, she made the money, we spent the same girl said, the same girl
is. And you're about to be a grand.
I'm about to have a grandbaby.
That is so fantastic.
And since the name's grand,
this is your first time on our show.
My first time, and hopefully not my last. I thank you, Cheryl. Me and Cheryl have been knowing each other
for a long
time. This is the first time we shared a.
Rejuvenate day free trial, and that's how much SolarWave believes you'll see results with consistent use. Studio audience, guess what? You are all going home with a SolarWave 4-in-1 Radiant Renewal Wand and Serum Kit, which retails for just under $190. For your chance to win this giveaway at home, you have to go to the Talk's Facebook page. We will be right back.
We need a crash pad. We forgot that. Oops, sorry, Jerry. Well, tomorrow we do have a brand new episode of The Talk with Sofia Vergara and her son, Manolo Gonzalez Vergara. They're going to be joining us. Also, Kate the chemist, who we love. When she comes here, she's going to blow our minds with science. But Cheryl.
What?
You have to promise us.
Yes.
You're going to be on your best behavior this time.
I will.
You got to promise us you're not going to blow up the studio this time.
I can't promise you that.
No, you got to promise us. No blowing up the studio.